Cade Levins has it. He's just going to pass it up to Matt Klink. Matt Klink just going to dump it into the Kimberley zone. And here's Casey Noack with a shot chance right now to score! Casey Noack ties this game up very early, within 5 minutes of the first period. 16:31 left in the first period, to be exact. And Spokane has tied the